G'day, welcome back to Buildsum, and this will just be a quick video showing you different ways of joining joists together. So you can see here I've got my piers and my bearer. I'm just going to show you the different ways. So the first way, and probably the most common, is a butt joint. The biggest thing you need to remember is you have to have a minimum of 30mm bearing on the bearer. So you need to make sure that your bearer is at least 60mm wide or better to give you that 30mm for each side, 30mm bearing. So a butt joint, the most common, can be increased with a gang nail, or made better with a gang nail or a piece of timber. Scarf joint, okay, so it's just cut on an angle, 45 degree angle, scarved together. Again, not very popular nowadays because it's a little bit of extra work. You can use a butt joint with a metal or timber cleat. So gang nail or a timber cleat on the side. And the last one, and the most common where you can, is just to let them run past each other and just let them overhang. So we use the butt joint where we need to keep our joists straight under a wall, an external wall or something. And most of the time we would then use a lap joint for the rest of our joists. So there you go, there's just a few ways that you can use to join your joists.